Amiloride is a pyrizine compound used to treat hypertension and congestive heart failure. In this video, let's find found. What is amiloride? What is amiloride used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking amiloride? How does amiloride work? How to use amiloride? What is amiloride? Amiloride, sold under the trade name Midamor among others, is a medication typically used with other medications to treat high blood pressure or swelling due to heart failure or cirrhosis of the liver. Amiloride is classified as a potassium-sparing diuretic. Amiloride was developed in 1967. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is amiloride used for? For use as adjunctive treatment with thiazide diuretics or other caliuretic diuretic agents in congestive heart failure or hypertension. Contraindication. Amiloride is contraindicated in people with kidney problems, e.g. anuria, acute or chronic kidney disease, or diabetic nephropathy, elevated blood potassium, greater than or equal to 5.5 milliequivalent/L. Or people that are hypersensitive to amiloride or any ingredients within the specific formulation. Use is also contraindicated in people that are already taking potassium-sparing drugs, e.g. spironolactone and triamterene, or who are taking potassium supplements, e.g. potassium chloride, in most circumstances. Side effects. Common side effects include high blood potassium, vomiting, loss of appetite, rash, and headache. The risk of high blood potassium is greater in those with kidney problems, diabetes, and those who are older. Amiloride blocks the epithelial sodium channel, ANC, in the late distal tubule, connecting tubule, and collecting duct of the nephron, which both reduces absorption of sodium ion from the lumen of the nephron and reduces excretion of potassium ion into the lumen. Pharmacodynamic. Amiloride, an anticaluretic diuretic agent, is a pyrizine carbonyl guanidine that is unrelated chemically to other non-anticaluretic or diuretic agents. It is an antihypertensive, potassium-sparing diuretic that was first approved for use in 1967 and helps to treat hypertension and congestive heart failure. The drug is often used in conjunction with thiazide or loop diuretics. Due to its potassium-sparing capacities, hyperkalemia, high blood potassium levels, are occasionally observed in patients taking amiloride. The risk is high in concurrent use of ACE inhibitors or spironolactone. Patients are also advised not to use potassium-containing salt replacements. Mechanism of action. Amiloride works by inhibiting sodium reabsorption in the distal convoluted tubules and collecting ducts in the kidneys by binding to the amiloride-sensitive sodium channels. This promotes the loss of sodium and water from the body, but without depleting potassium. Amiloride exerts a potassium-sparing effect through the inhibition of sodium reabsorption at the distal convoluted tubule, cortical collecting tubule, and collecting duct. This decreases the net negative potential of the tubular lumen and reduces both potassium and hydrogen secretion and their subsequent excretion. Amiloride is not an aldosterone antagonist. Effects are seen even in the absence of aldosterone. Half-life. Plasma half-life varies from 6 to 9 hours. Dose. Congestive heart failure. 5 to 10 mg/day, POQ day, or divided Q12HR. Hypertension. 5 to 10 mg/day, POQ day, or divided Q12HR. Thiazide-induced hypokalemia. 5 to 10 mg/day, POQ day, or divided Q12HR. Safety advice. Amiloride has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. Animal studies have revealed no evidence of teratogenicity or impaired fertility, although a decrease in rat pup growth and survival was observed at doses 5 or more times the expected maximum daily dose for humans. That's all the information about amiloride we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.